Wind breaks are rows of trees and shrubs that protect areas from wind and provide food and cover for wildlife. Multiple rows of coniferous trees, or a combination of coniferous and deciduous trees, are planted to protect a farmstead or feedlot from wind and snow. The established windbreak slows wind on the downwind side of the windbreak for a distance of 10 times the height of the trees. A windbreak reduces wind erosion, conserves energy, reduces heating bills, and beautifies a farmstead.